And before we join the Oscars, I want to give you that last update on our winter storm heading here. This is now the last of StormView Doppler radar's imagery of this low pressure center, which seems to be moving east and southeast, but still spitting quite a bit of heavier snow the farther southwest you travel. Here would be I-70, i.e. the turnpike, going from Salina up toward Hayes. I think the better chances for the sticking snows will remain mainly south of Kansas City, mainly south of the I-40 or 435 corridor. Looks like more of a situation we're going to have to deal with, say, to the south and southwest of us. Snow and sleet will still be the problem. Snowpack roads, definitely the issue. So even though we're not calling for much additional accumulation, probably on the lighter end of this 1 to 3 that you see there, especially the farther north you travel, it may be totally over for the Northland, but still can't rule it out until the system passes us by. And then we have to address the possibility of gusty winds causing wind chills to be down between 15 and 25 below zero tomorrow morning. Now we're going to have complete hourly updates once an hour on our sister station, KCWE. We invite you, though, to check our web as well as our mobile apps to see KMBC.com as to where we're going to have those school closings and also live road conditions and the latest coming up after the Oscars right here on KMBC.